What's going on, and welcome back, guys, to another episode of Medieval Conquest. I'm Dailyfix, and like I said last time, we're going to chase this guy off. I had to wait until past the night, because I do know you really, really do not like nighting fights, and I can understand why. It's really dark, even if I put my gamma all the way up there. Mind you, this is going to be, it could be a very, very strong and hard battle to fight. Oh no. Okay, hold up. What happened there was I have my Discord channel on. I always have my Discord channel on so I can talk with everybody that is interested in talking. Yes, Discord for talking. Who would have guessed that now? I sure as hell wouldn't. So, I'm moving my infantry forward. I think they'll probably have a lot of cavalry. Mind you, I'm still playing with a screen that's most likely broken. There's this weird as grayish glance over it, and it's for me very difficult to see what's going on. So sometimes I will have difficulties looking at what's going on. If missiles could go forward. I kind of want to wait with my cavalry, or move the cavalry to the sides there. We'll join our cavalry. Look at him, fancy horseman. Okay, now it's time to charge in the cavalry. Nice from the side. Hopefully we'll get... Oh my god, am I having a lame horse again? I'm having a lame horse again. I always forget that. Always forget to check my mounts. I should be taking a lot better care of my my cavalry. Just could you just die? Thank you. Wish it was me though who killed him. Would have been so much cooler for the episode itself. Yeah, I don't think so. No. I have marked you as my target. There was no way for you to survive. Infantry, go. Okay, let's damage a few. Come here, you. Yeah, I'll try to be a bit more on the mounted side instead of the dismounted side. Although I still love that comment section of that comment from Sean Diamond. We're playing dismount and blade. Shit, man, he was so right. He was so right. Okay, so the fight is going to be in there. I would like to have my missiles a bit closer. It's so difficult for me to see. It's a miracle I can even play at the moment, but I'm so far behind on episodes. This video has been recorded like the same week it is going to be released, and normally I always try to have at least 2 weeks because I talk a lot in these videos, and my voice is something that will always be the first one to go down. I always notice on my voice if I'm getting the flu or a cold or something that is really annoying for my voice. Oh, I can't see shit. Am I on him? No, okay. Okay, fine. I did see you there. Yeah, camouflaged bastard. How dare you? Oh wait, I'm getting swarmed. Okay, guys, pull back. Tiny bit then. Oh, are you the Lord? No, sir, you will not. Yeah, you go play some dismount and blade, you go play that. Let's go. Oh, I guess these... I don't know why, but green, for me, at the moment, it's easier to see than this tunics that these guys are holding. Oh, look at that, Anthony SA, leveled up again. You have proven yourself to be a beast. So the fight is almost over, and the fight is over. Okay, cool. So there were a few things I would show you, right? Let's go. It's not useless! No. No, 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 no. No, you know my standing against bandit troops. We are not playing a bandit faction. Anthony, as I will have to do something about you. That weapon is really good for you. You have been killing so many, it's just insane. There's some nice weapons in there, but still. Look at that, the chicken fighter is here as well. Let get everything. Some soldiers are ready to be upgraded. We, of course, will manage that right away. Some Highlanders in there. Spearmen for those terrible, terrible mounted troops of the English and the Britons. Okay, Anthony. Skills. Now, we were doing strength. I did remember that. Strength to 15, agility 9. I think... I don't know. I think I'm going to leave it at 9. You are just going to be one badass killing machine. We have to do a lot of power strike. Iron flesh. Weapon mastery. Shield. Oh, there's just so much to do. Also, trainer is going to be something that's good for him. Let's do some power strike. One-handed weapons, even though he doesn't have one. What a waste of talent. What a waste of proficiency. So, okay, we kicked his ass. So, what I was going to show you something. But first thing, go away. How is the food situation for us? Now, we still have a lot. So I'm not too worried. We're going to Dengen. I wanted to show you the garrison that we'll have there. And then we are going to decide if it's going to be time to give the garrison of our castle to... Okay, look at this. 505 troops. That's just more than I am able to get. So... I can get my lancers units up here. First things first, tavern. There is no one present here. That's a bloody shame. Marketplace, sell automatically. Oh, look at the money. It's pouring in. Pouring in, I tell you. I love wars. I love wars. That's why we play Mountain Blade. This thing is completely full. How about here? Completely empty of money. Horses, no money. Goods, like, nice. Some salt there. Yeah, that's about it that I can do here. So, we can do all the lance units here. I still want to fall. We can go to Dublin. Let's go to Dublin for a second. Wait, what? Is something here? Yeah, okay, we'll have to go back there immediately. Wait, we're not at war with them. Tavern. Is there someone here? No, there isn't. Let's not do that. Let's be careful here. Well, we're going to see if we can help in the siege. I'm not sure how many are sieging, to be honest. If there are too many, we might have to pull back. Who is sieging here? I don't even see them. There are not... Wait, it's already been taken over. That's very, very unfortunate. We've already lost it. Okay, fine. Fine, I can do that. What we'll do is we are going back to Stirling in Glasgow. We're going to see... Wait, are they fighting? No, they're not. Stirling in Glasgow, we're going to call for an immediate civil war. Okay, not our problem. Thankfully. Friends or new friends. Oh my god, every faction is splitting here. Adam. Campaign. We march on the enemies. And this time we'll punch through and let everybody gather there. Tavern. Yes! Ransom broker. Because we need to sell these guys. I don't like to have a full inventory. There you go, always on the same position. Why are you not in my town? Look at that, 5,000. There you go. I'm bloody rich again. I can only do these mercenaries here. I'm not going to hire anyone from... Now, we are in here and we're going to lay siege immediately on this castle. There are not many there at the moment. The Celtic Kingdom is no more. Yeah, we were under the impression it was already gone. Let's talk to you. You're free to go. Regain some honor. The kingdom is gone. Okay, the kingdom is gone. There's no reason for me to hold on to him. He's just filling up my prisoner. And yeah, it's not something we want. So let's level up everybody. Do some spearmen. I find these spearmen are really strong. Especially now we're fighting so cavalry heavy factions. So more spearmen. How many are in here? Oh wow, that's actually not that much though. Come on. Right in there, besiege the castle. Prepare the ladders, do it. We're going to attack immediately. What we'll do then is we're most likely going to see how many are in Chester. So our castle is going to be a bit safer. Everybody's get around. Nice amount. You did well, guys, to supply yourself on short notice. We're going in here. We're fighting them again. And we're pushing through to Chester. God, it's Chester, right? Because it could be like that, you know. Come on. It didn't take... It's not a midnight fight, please. Not a midnight fight. Come, do dawn. Dawn, please, dawn. Come on. Yes, dawn. Thank you. Lead your soldiers into an assault. This time we're just going to let them charge in. The archers, even though I love them, I'd rather not have them fighting in here. Also, we are not going to... Well, I'm going to try not to lose this character this time. I still love this mode. Love the mode. We're going to pick, of course, the choice of King Alexander. But man, I've never, and I'll be honest about it, I've never had this high of a relationship in any game that I've ever played. Wait, did I already pass through? No, I doubt that. Even though I think the gates are... Well, they're very realistic, let's say, like that. But it's so incredibly difficult to have my NPCs do whatever they need to do. Okay, shield up. We know how it goes there. Although, I don't think they're able to do anything against us due to the higher walls. So, yes, I'm glad they're here. It does look realistic. Would be cool if they dropped, like, Oh, look at those arrowmen. They can do something. I was completely wrong about it. Now, my forces are preoccupied. Trying to fight people that are upside there, maybe inside the wall. Okay, shield up. We'll try to remain as close to the wall. Trying to take out them immediately in the first wave. Not doing the tower one. We're passing through probably to that ladder. And see if we can find some people that are hiding. Because we were kind of surprised last time by a few men that were sneaking out. Also, I just wanted to have this chance to take a look around. Look at that. That's just for I would want to live there. I would want to live there. I don't want to pay the electric bill though. I don't think it's really, you know, environmentally friendly if I live there. I like warmth. Okay, I hate cold. Okay, this is actually... This seems like a place that you could place a ladder. Very, very non-tactical decision to have that in there. But still, man, I really didn't want to have this castle again for a siege. But hey, I will never drop a siege. Never. I don't care if I have to fight it 500 times. I would never do so. Because sieges can be tricky. Okay, let's see if we can do maze a few. maybe not. Let me get cornered here. So they all face my men with their backs. Yeah, kick around, kick away. Just mind me. Focus on me, focus on me. You're going to be in a very happy place very soon, my friend. Yes, you as well. Yeah, you're in a happy place now. Oh, yes, you finally made aware of your mistake. Thankfully, pathfinding is incredible. Oh boy. Okay. Now, there's not much going on here. Oh, is there? Come on, let me go. No, do not let me fall down. Although, there's a flag going up there. Guys. For real. Guys. Please. Marco Polo, you had that a few seconds of fame. Wow, this, okay. Go away with the mace. There you go. Okay, one more. Yeah, happy place. Let's try to speed this thing a bit up. Now. Oh, a few more remaining. No. Damn. Oh, fall damage is not that bad. I can remember that our mods, if you fall this length, you were dead. Okay, now this kind of proves my worries, and that is archers are really not doing you a favor. Guy, I don't want to stay here. Just push me, please. Come on. Don't like to be getting oil on me. Look there, hot oil, hot oil. Okay, let me pull back a bit. Go forward, my warriors! Yeah, also, I didn't have a nice speech. I'm terrible at that. I have a lot of you are sending me speeches that I can use. And I think it's absolutely wonderful that that some of you are actually willing to do so. Okay, let's wait until these guys get in here. They are now pouring in. Yes, yeah, you are going to do fine. Where's your shoes? Trooper, you cannot go to war without shoes. Come on. Time to help. Time to help. We want to get out of this hellhole in a second. Come on. Man, this is so much going to take in the rest of the episode. Sorry about that. Come on. Just let me pass. Let me pass. Oh, let's go back. Damn it. Oh, they're so good at holding us off at the moment. Who would have guessed? They were not really doing a fine job. Well, last episode. Okay, we want to go to the left. So, all of my guys are just getting so much oil damage. Okay, let's go. Okay, we're out. Look at this guy go. Go away. Go away. You are not winning. You're not winning. I'm telling you. Yep, not winning. Now, I'm going to get swarmed in a second. But. No, you don't. No. Come here, you. Thank you for leveling me up. Guys, come here. We are going to die again. There's no other way around it. But we need to help them out here. Because they are not getting out of this hole. Come on. Just hack and slash, hack and slash. Yeah, my favorite game. Not. I hate hack and slash games. I think God of War is the last one I've tried or something like that. Kind of weird thing to say, right? Hack and slash, you hate it. And here I am, hack and slash. Come on, guys. Don't be weird. They all have low tier units, so... Well, not all of them, though. I know, this is probably going to cost me dearly. Although, they are focusing on me now. That's always good. Focus on me. I'll try to hold my camera a bit still. I'm not good at that. But this time we should be winning. Oh, look at that. That's finally some green troops. So my troops are pouring in. I don't mind losing my allies' troops. Come on, how many are left? 14. 14 left. He is not going to win that. He is an archer. Look at this guy go! You're not in the circus. Phony. We're definitely going to help him out there. Everybody's now focused here. They're getting reinforced. And that's the problem with the siege. They are just so focused on what is something that could be instead of what is. Yeah, that's very philosophical of me. No. Okay, let's go up. There you go. William Wall is the killing machine. Even killing that. I'm sorry, did I kill you? I'm sorry, sir. Didn't mean to. Once again, the castle is ours. Look at that, 20 minutes. Damn. Let's cheer a bit. Look at that, king of the hill. King of the bloody hill. Or the castle. Let's do castle. Huzzah. Nice one. Shit. I didn't want to mean it. Ah, I'm sorry, it took us so long again just to get everything back. Let's capture everyone because we do need the money. Money is getting up. There's one thing, and I need your advice on this, guys. I would like to have my companions use the same armor. Now, to do so, you'll probably have to go into the cheat menu. I don't think it's cheating using my own money that I made to buy it, because you need to buy that gear. I will not give myself money. I don't like that. I hate it. If people that's why I can't start like halfway a series. Like, with a small army and few thieves. I don't like that. I want to know how someone got that. And therefore, my series tend to be a bit longer. But, yeah. I don't think it's against the rules to do so. I'm going to save them. That could be nice. Okay. Ask no reward. I really don't need that. King. There you go. We are moving forward. Yeah, look at that. 73. Received of Ralph. Baron, I tell you I'm supporting. I'm going to support him as well. He would welcome your support. He could go... Oh, bastard. Well, we're going to move forward. Okay. Two vessels for a mysterious reason are in the ocean. Really don't know why. Well, we're going to Chester. We're going to see how far and how good their defenses are at the moment. Oh my god, I can't even see it. How many is that? 513. Okay. What I can do is I can get a lot of forces out of my own castle. We're going to do so. And we're going to position ourselves in the Chester. We're going to wait there for a second. We're going to recruit all the lenses available. Wow, that's really, yeah, there you are, Daily, saying a lot. Do I have 300 troops in there? I did not know. Brilliant. Like that. But I think we should be okay. Okay, let's do a quick count. So, 135. So, that's 350. 4, 5, 6... And there's two lords on the way, 700, 800. I think we should be okay. Look at that. We're still making a loss. Damn it, I hate that. There you go. So, 700 troops. His enemy, 31. You are new to this area. Welcome. But we are going to siege this thief next episode. Then we're going to hope we'll win. And I will support whoever is going to get it. I know some of you would like to see me start my own kingdom. But first goal is England. And believe me, the hardest is yet to come. The hardest is yet to come. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you next time. Have a good one. Bye-bye.